Hey there guys, Willow here, I'm back with Liam, and we are actually going to do some custom sniping for Advanced Warfare on Skyrise, the new map and the DLC, and the new DLC. We're all going to be using the Lynx and the RW1 shooting pistol. Me and Liam are using the Lynx with an iron sight and extended mags and the rail drive with advanced rifling and the knife. We're all stuck to this Sentinel. As you can see, trophy system and Semtex is no score streaks. So, by the way, warning, we are shit at sniping. Wait, why are we disappearing?
Did you put any of these on?
No.
Huh?
Yeah. I said you didn't turn them off. Shit. Back for the rail drive, it is. Shot that. That's how bad he was.
We're so bad.
He killed me with a combat knife and we're using one of his snipers. I think the bots on this are a little bit cheesy because they seem to know where we are just by looking at the buildings. So how did he know I was jumping from there? Just looks up and yells at me.
We're still losing.
We're actually losing. Shit. Mm-hmm.
That's even better. Taking the advantage.
Because we're trying to use these snipers.
We got the iron sights.
And there you got the long range because I wanted it like that. I shouldn't have sold my other links. It was enlisted and I think it had up damage. I thought, oh, I never use the links. Oh, yeah, especially.
I might have a better links.
I
Yeah, easier like this. Went for a quick scope and just got shot in the neck instead.
Chopper.
Did I get smacked it on it? I'm trying to use his sniper.
I love how I still miss.
Oh man, look at them roads to absolutely nowhere.
I just spent all that time getting up there and I got killed.
Splits on the way down. That is pathetic. Infection.
Let alone got me. his kills as cool as possible. I'm trying to kill that guy, you were just walking and stabbing him in the back. Game, do you want to play next this time? There's more grenades, that'll be quite fun. Go away, whoever it is! Go on to setup game. Custom. Preset classes. Okay. Go down to balance, yeah, whatever. Get that one. Okay. Go over to the heavy weapons. And go, yeah, there we go. That one. And advanced rifle. And extended mags definitely on that one. Maybe a sight. Laser sight, what we've got, sir. So. Oh, one of the other ones. Okay. Right, and for the RPGs and the mayhem, the one at the bottom, yeah. There we go, that's all we need.
Nice
course, no, only slash rates. No, I don't go slash rates. Okay. Actually, I suppose it doesn't matter because they don't get what we get. That could be useful, yeah. Alright. Or toughness might be good. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Oh wait, quickly copy and put it on Atlas as well. Yeah, paste. Ah, there we go. Should be quite interesting.
This one that I pulled out of the room.
This guy, his supply drops are just retarded. That was an awesome first blood. I killed myself killing him. Remember, this is a shotgun attachment as well.
Shotgun attachment.
I just picked up some guy's gun called the Restless and saved your life.
Oh mate, you mold me.
He was using the Restless as well.
Yeah, everybody is, that's what it's called.
People use different, because remember we were using, it's a free match, and remember they were using like weird guns and neither of us had.
This is called the Restless though, this island's called Restless.
I know, but they use whatever gun as long as it's the same type. Final kill has to be done using the shotguns.
Shotgun.
Yeah. Actually, no, shall we make it that the final girls are going to be RPGs?
Sure. Unless it's a really cool Semtex kill.
Yeah, unless you get some badass Semtex kill.
I'm trying to get Semtex kills, I've got like 7 kills.
Slapping my van, I'll be ready.
My own OPG. Fucking hell. My own shotgun is an OP as shit, isn't it?
All you have to do is be near them, not even that sometimes. Oh, that's cool. He shoots these weird balls out of his head that explode and you can throw them. They're actually quite fun. Nick, you know that explosion is massive. If you're happy and you know it, fire an RPG. can you agree that this, the guy speaking is like the joke, sounds like the Joker? Batman.
Who?
The clown that speaks. Like when it says something, it sounds like a Joker. The Joker.
Depends what Joker.
Get your sniping off.
From the Dark Knight, Heath Ledger, it does not sound like him.
No.
He's the best one. You know, I landed on it like boom. Hey, what a kill. Is he going to claim that kill? He's not killed him.
Hello.
Chasing one, it's so shit. And then somebody's just OP as fuck, turns out, and I'm dead.
Find yourself. That is the thing with them grenades, they have such a big radius. But they are so fun to use. You can get a final kill with one of them. Fuck!
With one of these?
Yeah, you get a final kill with one of them. I doubt you will, because I've fucking been... Alright, last minute, only use RPG and Zemzix. Oh yes. Oh, I think you got the other kill, the grenade kill.
Cool,
you got a double kill.
Yeah.
Nice.
I was hoping it fired the grenade.
That's quite good. Right guys, this is the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed. That was some retarded shit. So goodbye. If I can find the off switch.